Hey everybody, Food Fighter 288 here, or Whiskey Boy 288 if you follow me on Twitch. Eric Seidel if you've read my work on Hubpages. Had three easy objectives in this minisode. Just had to open up the parachute near the ground, which isn't that hard to do. You just got to get yourself an aircraft, jump out of it, and then just as you're about to hit the ground, hit the action button, the A button, whatever the hell it is on whatever console you're playing this on, and you'll open up your parachute, even though in the video there you saw it kind of screwed up a little bit, but it still works. The other objective was to take an export car to Simeon, which I actually kind of got lucky on. This is only like a 2-minute video, but I cut out like about 15, 20 minutes of, you know, the stuff that happened in almost episode 8. And for the third objective, it was to participate in some VIP or CEO work, which... You basically get that objective as soon as you launch whatever mission you do. I decided to do executive search, which takes 10 minutes. As long as you keep on the move, you don't pop up on the radar. And I notice these days not a lot of people actually go after it. So it's probably a easy 25K. So, yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you found this informative and entertaining, or at least monotone. Hope you get a good night's sleep. And most importantly, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.